What's up, guys? Plumber22 back in the video, and today I'm going to be showing you how to connect your Xbox One controller to your PC. Now, there is a two-step process that you have to do before you even connect your thing. First thing is to make sure that your motherboard slash PC supports Bluetooth or whatever adapter that you have for it. Second thing is you're going to need a Xbox One controller that supports Bluetooth. A real quick easy way to determine if your controller is compatible is to look at the very bottom, and if there is a 3.0mm jack, which is a hole that's right next to the audio port for your Xbox One headset. If there's a 3.0mm jack, then you, my friend, have a controller that is compatible and has Bluetooth. So now that we got that out the way, let's get into the process of actually connecting it via Bluetooth. Now, it's a really simple process. All you have to do is just take your controller, turn it on, and then you want to hold the sync button for at least 3 seconds. And while you're doing that, you want to head over to settings, go to devices. First, you want to make sure your Bluetooth is on. Then you push your controller, the sync button, 3 seconds. You add Bluetooth device, and there you go. It says input, so you want to click that, and it's connecting. There you go. Now it says Xbox wireless controller is ready to go. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm going to head over to the Xbox Epic Game Store, and I'm gonna launch a game so I can show you that it works. And as you can see, the Xbox control scheme is at the bottom, and you can see B, A, and yeah, so it works perfectly fine. And yeah, that's how you do it. If you want more tutorials, be sure to subscribe to the channel. I'm definitely going to post more PC tutorials and other gaming content like this. So if you liked the video, hit the like button. If you hate the video, dislike button, subscribe for more content, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.